What will become of me from now on? After some time, I stopped thinking about that. Maybe I forgot how to think at all. Nothing changes anymore. This world that belongs only to me, each and every day, continues on. But I'm not lonely. It doesn't bother me at all.
Even if those memories make me sad, I've got
taught to go forward, believing in the future. Even when I realize my loneliness and am about to lose all hope, those memories make me stronger.